this chair that I'm sitting in, we had to send children to bring bottles and specific bottles that to make this chair. We saw very many polythene bags in our environment, and we were like, what can we do with this? Because it's also part of plastics. I went to internet, started learning a few things, and as for now, at least we are perfecting the making of home decors. So after children perfecting that, I think maybe we can go to another thing. I'm a classroom teacher who teaches a very good subject that children like much, because they practice it each and every time. That is social studies. Because you learn about plants, and under plants you learn about grass, the grass, how do you protect the grass, why do we plant grass in the school. So the subject that I teach, it gives me, even it adds on the motivation that I have towards climate change. This child, when he's learning this thing, he's not learning it for only today. It will help this person in the future. This is business to them. When they make flowers, and after making, they sell them and get money. And we have even a group of around 20 parents who have applied with us. They want to come and learn. They are coming to learn with us, and for them, they are taking it as a job.
Schools can come and learn, but what excites us most is the community in which the children live, getting interested in what the children are learning from here, and applying the skills by making their own objects from polythene material and plastic bottles.
The first group that I worked with, there were about 12 children, and 6 of them got a first grade, and the rest were in a very good second grade.
Polythene bags degrade our environment. When you look at it, we cannot call it the Pearl of Africa when we have degraded soil.
We always go to communities and sensitize. Secondly, we do move with these children to different homes to see how they manage the waste. We do farming, this urban farming, the backyard farming. This is going to help this child to know that even though I'm in a town, I can get what to eat. Even though I'm not announced among the 12 winners, if I'm even among people who can be profiled, I'm a winner.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.